Let's begin with dilution. This is what you'll need. Make sure your yeast is well mixed. Step 1. Fill your Pasteur pipette with 1 milliliter of yeast. Step 2. Fill your measuring cylinder with 99 milliliters of water. Step 3. Empty the Pasteur pipette into the measuring cylinder. Step 4. Run the solution in and out of the pipette 3 times. Step 5. Take the Pasteur pipette and stir a few times. Step 6. Fill the Pasteur pipette to 1 milliliter again. Now it's diluted.